wasn't crazy.
You smell him? He's close now.
He's not out there. He's already here.
Welcome to Cinema Cove. We are excited to present you with our top 10 horror and fear-inducing movies based on IMDb ratings. Watch them all without skipping to not miss any of those. Without further ado, let's get started with number 10. Number 10, The Dark and the Wicked. The Dark and the Wicked is a supernatural horror movie that takes place on a family farm. Louise and Michael return to their family's rural home to care for their dying father, but soon realize that something malevolent is lurking in the house. The siblings encounter strange noises, visions, and a mysterious priest who may hold the key to their family's fate. As the supernatural events escalate, the family's bonds are tested by grief, guilt, and faith. The movie explores themes of grief, guilt, and faith, and features several gruesome scenes of violence, gore, and self-harm. The Dark and the Wicked is a well-crafted horror film that delivers a chilling experience for fans of the genre. It relies on atmospheric tension and psychological horror rather than jump scares or cheap effects. Number 9, Relic. Relic is a psychological horror film that explores the effects of dementia on a family. Kay and Sam, a mother and daughter, travel to their family's remote house to check on Edna, Kay's elderly mother who has gone missing. They find signs of Edna's deteriorating mental state, such as sticky notes with reminders, moldy food, and strange noises. Edna returns home one day without explanation, but acts differently and refuses to see a doctor. Kay and Sam decide to stay with Edna until they can find a suitable care facility for her. However, they soon discover that there is something sinister in the house that is connected to Edna's condition. They also uncover a dark secret about their family history that involves a mysterious relic hidden in the attic. The movie deals with themes of memory, identity, inheritance, and love. It also features some disturbing scenes of body horror, decay, and violence. Overall, Relic is a well-made horror film that offers a fresh perspective on a common disease. It is not for everyone, but it will resonate with those who have experienced or witnessed dementia in their loved ones. It is a movie that will make you think and feel. Number 8. The Vigil. The Vigil is a supernatural horror film that follows a man who encounters a demonic force while performing a Jewish ritual. Yaakov, a former Orthodox Jew, is offered a job to watch over the body of a deceased person until the burial. He agrees to spend the night at the home of Mr. Litvak, an elderly Holocaust survivor who has recently passed away. However, Yaakov soon realizes that he is not alone in the house and discovers that Mr. Litvak was haunted by a malevolent spirit that feeds on negative emotions. The movie explores themes of trauma, faith, guilt, and redemption. It also features some terrifying scenes of horror, violence, and suspense. The movie relies on its strong performance by Dave Davis, its authentic portrayal of Jewish culture and folklore, and its effective use of sound design and lighting. Overall, The Vigil is a well-done horror film that offers a fresh twist on the genre. It is a movie that will scare you and move you. Number 7. Antlers. Antlers is a horror film that follows a teacher who discovers that her student is hiding a monstrous secret. Julia Meadows, a middle school teacher in a small Oregon town, tries to help her student Lucas Weaver, who is showing signs of abuse and neglect. She soon learns that Lucas is harboring a terrifying creature in his attic, a Wendigo, an ancient spirit that possesses humans who commit cannibalism. The movie explores themes of addiction, trauma, family, and survival. It also features some gruesome scenes of horror, gore, and violence. The movie relies on its strong performances by Keri Russell and Jeremy T. Thomas, its realistic portrayal of rural poverty and drug abuse, and its atmospheric cinematography and eerie score. Overall, Antlers is a well-done horror film that offers a fresh twist on the genre. It is not for everyone, but it will appeal to those who enjoy horror with a social commentary touch. It is a movie that will horrify you and move you. Number 6. His House. His House is a horror movie about Bull and Ryle, a refugee couple from South Sudan who are assigned a house in England. The couple is haunted by a witch-like creature known as an apeth, which blames them for their daughter's death during their journey across the Mediterranean. As Bull tries to fit in with his new surroundings and forget his past, Rydell struggles to cope with the loss of her daughter and clings to her culture and memories. The couple also faces hostility and racism from some of their neighbors and social workers. They must decide whether to confront the apeth or succumb to its will. The movie explores themes of trauma, identity, cultural clash, and survival. It relies on strong performances by Soap Dirisu and Wonmi Mosaku, as well as its realistic portrayal of the refugee experience. Overall, His House is a well-crafted horror film that offers a unique perspective on immigration and trauma. It may not be for everyone, but it is worth watching for its emotional depth and resonance. Number 5. Saint Maud. Saint Maud is a psychological horror film that explores the dark depths of religious obsession and mental illness. The movie follows Maud, a devout hospice nurse who becomes fixated on saving the soul of her dying patient, Amanda. Maud's own past traumas and desires begin to surface as she tries to convert Amanda to her faith, leading to a haunting and terrifying climax. The film features a standout performance from Morfydd Clark as Maud, who portrays the character's descent into madness with nuance and intensity. The movie's slow-burn pacing, atmospheric cinematography, and haunting score create a sense of unease that lingers long after the credits roll. The film's strengths lie in its exploration of complex characters and themes, as well as its willingness to tackle sensitive subject matter with depth and nuance. However, its slow pacing and disturbing content may not be for everyone. Overall, Saint Maud is a haunting and thought-provoking horror film that leaves a lasting impression. It is a must-watch for fans of psychological horror who are looking for a unique and unsettling experience. Number 4. The Night House. The Night House is a psychological horror film directed by David Bruckner that centers on Beth, a widow who discovers disturbing secrets about her late husband and their lake house. Beth copes with her grief while experiencing strange phenomena in the house and uncovering her husband's double life and obsession with a mysterious entity. Rebecca Hall delivers a captivating performance as Beth, and the film's strong story and character development immerse the viewer in a suspenseful atmosphere. The film effectively uses sound design, lighting, and camera work to create a sense of dread and relies on minimal CGI. However, the slow pace may not appeal to all viewers, and some may find the plot unoriginal or confusing. Overall, The Night House offers a well-crafted horror experience with an intriguing story, strong performances, and effective scares. It will appeal to fans of psychological horror who appreciate a slow-burn approach. Number 3. The Invisible Man. The Invisible Man is a thrilling science fiction horror film that reimagines H.G. Wells' classic novel. It follows Cecilia, a woman who escapes from her abusive ex-boyfriend, only to suspect that he faked his own death and found a way to become invisible to stalk and terrorize her. Elizabeth Moss delivers a powerful performance as Cecilia, who faces gaslighting and skepticism as she fights for her survival and sanity. The movie effectively explores themes of domestic violence, trauma, and empowerment with some impressive visual effects and sound design that create tension and terror. The film offers a fresh take on the original story with modern technology and social issues, showcasing director Leigh Whannell's skill in crafting effective scares and action scenes. However, occasional plot holes and reliance on horror cliches or tropes may reduce the film's originality or impact, and its depiction of abuse and trauma may trigger some viewers. Overall, The Invisible Man is an engaging and entertaining horror film that offers a smart and scary experience for fans of sci-fi horror. While it is not suitable for everyone, its stellar acting, direction, and themes make it a worthwhile watch. Number 2. The Conjuring: The Devil Made Me Do It is a supernatural horror film based on the true story of a murder case involving demonic possession. The movie follows the Warrens as they try to help Arne Johnson, a young man who claims he was possessed by a demon when he stabbed his landlord to death. The Warrens believe that Arne was cursed by an occultist who performed a satanic ritual on a boy named David Glatzel, whom Arne's girlfriend Debbie was babysitting. The Warrens have to find evidence of the demonic forces behind the murder and stop the occultist from harming more people. The movie is a terrifying and thrilling horror film that explores themes of faith, love, and evil. It features impressive performances by Wilson and Farmiga as the Warrens, who share a strong chemistry and conviction. The film also has scary scenes and effects that create a sense of dread and suspense, as well as emotional moments that show the human side of the characters. Number 1. A Quiet Place, Part 2. It is a post-apocalyptic horror film directed by John Krasinski and the sequel to the 2018 film A Quiet Place. The movie follows the Abbott family as they leave their farm and venture into the unknown to find other survivors and a safe place to live after losing their father Lee. They encounter new dangers and allies, including Emmett, a former friend of Lee who has lost his family and hope, and discover a way to communicate with other people and fight back against the creatures. The film explores themes of survival, family, courage, and sacrifice, and features excellent performances by Emily Blunt, Millicent Simmons, Noah Jupe, and Cillian Murphy. The impressive sound design and cinematography create a sense of immersion and suspense. The film's strengths lie in its story, acting, and direction, expanding on the world and characters of the first film while maintaining its core concept of silence being essential for survival. Overall, A Quiet Place Part 2 is an entertaining and exciting horror film worth watching for fans of post-apocalyptic horror who enjoy tense and terrifying film. Here are our top picks for you. Let us know what you think about the movies in the comments section below. See you in the next one, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more exciting movie recommendations.